The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
Stephanie McMahon definitely means business tonight.
Yeah, and the beauty of Stephanie McMahon is she's just as ruthless in the ring as she is in the boardroom.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
Big-time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And I would say this match will have a big impact on how the other women view these competitors moving forward.
Without a doubt, Cole, and given how heated the women's division is right now, even a single loss can set you back considerably.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is
oh my gosh! I can't believe this, guys!
And she delivers a lightning quick strike. Wow, what a slam!
Let's touch on Armstrong a bit. How's she gonna get it done here?
I'm not seeing a hatred for the opposition here.
A quick finish! Can she do it? No trouble getting out of that one.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
We know it. This is her time to shine.
She got it! Stephanie McMahon is in trouble.
Going for broke. The Dirty Deeds, and done dirt cheek too.
Perfectly executed, guys. Absolutely punishing.
She's got the shoulders down.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory. A very decisive victory here tonight.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.